Bears only make that sound when they're in pain. Like the pain you might be in if you had two rounds of buckshot in your chest. That's him. The Albino. But this is no way to survive. I can only imagine the pain he must be in. Please, end his suffering. I knew that the Albino was still out there. Ever since that day, I felt this chain, linking my pain to the Albino's pain. Every night, dreaming of my Albino counterpart, roaming the wilderness, starving and driven mad by a chest full of steel. Such pain! No wonder he attacked those animals without eating them. This may sound disingenuous, but I actually felt more pity for the Albino than for myself. Now the bear has peace. Maybe I can find peace too. All because of you.